everyone, in this video I will show you how to fix Swift 1 charging problem. So before starting the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel and also press the bell icon. So let's start the video without wasting any time.